I'm Tatum Wilson. This is an OUTV News Brief. As legislators scramble to resolve a now 8-day teacher strike in Virginia, educators in Oklahoma are beginning to plan a strike of their own over lack of funding. A new Facebook group, Oklahoma Teacher Walkout, The Time Is Now, is calling for teachers to walk out as early as April 2nd. Nothing is officially set, but lawmakers are feeling the pressure. And lawmakers are still struggling to agree on regulations to protect schools in the wake of the deadly Florida shooting. State senators in Florida met Saturday in a rare special session to discuss gun reform, proposing to raise the age to purchase a firearm to 21 and arming teachers. No progress was made as the Senate struggled to come to a consensus, but another session will be held later today. And there is an extreme fire danger for much of the state today. A red flag warning is in effect for most of Oklahoma until 7 p.m. tonight. High winds and dry air contribute to the risk of rapidly spreading wildfires. This has been an OUTV News Brief. I'm Tatum Wilson. Good night.